breaking. Well, I grew up with hip hop heads. My older brother and sisters and their friends, they'd come over, freestyle somewhere in the house. You know, it was evident that, you know, I'd follow in their footsteps. And then, you know, my sister, she was part of the hip hop break squad. So around 1998, I was about 8 years old. And, you know, she was just practicing and I was watching her. And, you know, she decided to teach me Indian step, CC, six step, baby freeze and chair freeze. And, you know, I did my first performance with her in her squad for the Filipino festival. I was about 14, 15. And then I saw that Much Music was playing It's Like That by Run DMC. And then I saw Asia One. She did, like, what's it called? She did a flip from the six step. She did a head drill. Mills, and then from there I was just like, that's it, I'm doing it, and it was official. That's how I started breaking. Take your craft to the next level, you know what I mean? You know, it doesn't matter what your gender is, it doesn't matter what kind of body type you got, if you're too tall or too small, or your arms are too long, your legs are too short, it doesn't matter. Don't make reasons or excuses to limit yourself. Just take your craft to the next level. That's all I gotta say. No limits, no regrets. Do what you gotta do to be happy, break free from approval addiction, and just do what makes you content and peace here and here. All right, I just want to give a shout out to Now or Never Crew, Filthy Feet, Floor Storm, and Soul Felons. You guys have helped me so much over the years. You've contributed so much into where I am right now, and I'm very grateful and thankful. And you know, you guys drilled me, taught me, spoke the truth, and laid down the knowledge. And so, you know, thank you. I owe a lot to you guys and all the kids, you know, my sons. Thank you guys for keeping me on my toes. And for the rest of the people in Man City, I hope to make you all proud, man. Peace. It's gonna be dope. Get ready for this. JK, all day, every day. 47.